Ahojte, nachádzame sa v hoteli Patriot vo Vranove nad Topľou. Práve sme skončili na súťaži Amex Patriot Cup a vedľa mňa stojí Dennis Wolf. Hi Dennis.
Hello.
How are you?
Very good, a little bit tired.
A little bit tired. This is your first time in Slovakia.
Yes, it is.
Ja som si istá, že rozumiete, ale bolo mi povedané, že mám prekladať, takže ja som sa Denisa opýtala, ako sa má a či to je jeho prvýkrát na Slovensku, takže áno, je to jeho prvýkrát na Slovensku. How did you like the competition?
That was great. I didn't see a lot of it, but you know, the people and the crowd was just unbelievable. You know, that was small venue, but I like it more than if you have a big venue and this is half empty. And that was really full and packed and it was great. It was a great feeling.
Denisovi sa súťaž páčila, bolo to menšie, ale jednoducho mal z toho dobrý pocit. Niekedy je to lepšie ako nejaká obrovská show. Your idol of many athletes, and who is or who was your idol?
Good to hear that. And yeah, I think in the beginning it was Arnold Schwarzenegger. Afterwards, you know, everyone who was at the top, like Ronnie Coleman, Flex, Kevin Leroney. Later on, as I met Dennis James, personally, you know, we're friends now, very, very good friends. He is also, you know, kind of motivation for me because, you know, he achieved so much and it's still, you know, he's going to be 50 soon and still living the, you know, bodybuilding life. And, you know, this is kind of motivation for me too.
Pýtala som sa Denisa, kto bol pre ňoho vzorom, aj keď on sám už je vzorom pre mnohých, tak v začiatkoch to bol Arnold Schwarzenegger a potom to boli všetky tie ostatné mená, ktoré povedal, ktoré možno ani nepoznám, bol tam Coleman, Flex a ešte neviem, kto ďalší, všetci obdivovatelia kulturistiky a fanúšikovia určite vedia, kto to bol. What was your best show? The one that you consider the most beautiful and you have probably the strongest feelings from it?
I think Olympia 2007 and 2013 and maybe Arnold Classic in Ohio 2014 and Arnold Classic and Prague Pro in 2014.
Takže pýtala som sa Denisa, ktoré súťaže najviac tak mu utkveli v pamäti a zasiahli jeho dušu a on ich práve všetky vymenoval. Okay. What are your ambitions for the future?
Okay, this is you never know, right? So, of course, I already planning something, what I'm gonna do when I retire, but there's no plan to retire, of course. I still want to win something big, you know, still want to be Mr. Olympia one day, but if it's not possible, I want to win maybe an Arnold Classic again. So, that's my goal, and afterwards probably need to retire.
Opýtala som sa, aké sú jeho ambície, plány do budúcna a odpovedal, že tak určite, že má nejaké plány aj do dôchodku, ale ešte sa tam nechystá. Určite by chcel ešte vyhrať toho Arnolda a ešte asi má podľa všetkého v pláne na sebe pracovať a tak skoro do toho dôchodku nepôjde. Okay, is there anything you would like to say to the young athletes? Something motivational. So, you can turn yourself to camera and say something.
All right, guys. As a motivation, that only can be you, yourself, because doesn't matter you have a good genetics or bad genetics, you decide what you want to do. You know, many people, you know, see us and tell, oh yeah, you know, you guys have genetics, that's why you're a professional bodybuilder. All right, yeah, that's true, but also almost everyone can achieve what he wants, so don't be scared of yourself and just do what you want. Of course, it's gonna be illegal, it's important, so don't hurt anybody, but it's up to you, you know. You have to motivate yourself, and if you can do this, so look, if you look up to some athletes, just watch the videos, that's what I did in the past, you know, when I was amateur, I always watched Kevin Roney, Flex Wheeler, Ronnie Coleman, Dorian Yates videos, and that helped me out. Like, as I was developing my back, so, you know, many, many people had problems, you know, always like, oh, he is a big leg and a lower leg. So what I did, I cut a picture of the back of Dorian Yates and put it on my fridge. So I watched, you know, I looked at it every morning, every time I was in the fridge, so they helped me out. So this is kind of motivation what I would like to, you know, you to do, because this is, you know, big help.
Thank you. Chcela by som to preložiť, ale preložte si to sami, lebo ja to tak ako on nepoviem. Ale myslím si, že asi to, čo tým chcel Denis povedať, je to, že nejde o to hovoriť o niekom, že má skvelú genetiku a vyhovárať sa na to, ale tú najväčšou motiváciou by ste pre seba mali byť hlavne sami. Takže to, čo v podstate už viete. Denis, thank you for the interview and we wish you all the best in the future.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure and I wish you the best too.
Bye.
Bye-bye.